What's up, guys? In Power Director 15 Ultimate, or Power Director 16 Ultimate that's coming out, doing what's referred to as a lower third in the bottom of your video really brings a lot of attention to your videos. And what you literally have to do is you have to open up whatever paint program you got, and you're going to set your size at 1920 by 1080 pixels to represent HD. And then you set the entire background to transparent, and then you start working on your image, as you can see I've done here. When you have your image done, then save your image, and you're obviously going to save it where this background is transparent. Now, when you got this, and I'm going to show you what I mean, you're going to open this up and add your image to it. Now, I'll throw a quick image in here for you to see what I'm talking about, but once you now bring it in and you drop it in the bottom, for example, you'll see where it's popping up here. Now we can double click it, and I can throw some animation to it and set a motion to it, like so. And now when we play it, you'll see it pops out, because now we added some animation to it, and it's going to actually go off. Now we could get even fancier with that and maybe even add some sound to it. So I could end up just adding like a swooshing sound at the beginning. So now it gives it that oomph when we want it to show up, and off it goes off to the side. Let's hear that again. Now we can even throw some of this FX stuff if we want to it. I mean, we can really dress up that lower third. And that's actually what it's called, a lower third, if you're going to use this in Power Director. And it doesn't matter if it's Power Director 15, 16, I mean, or what program you're using for video editing. They're referred to as lower thirds. And again, I'll take you back there. But they are designed, you know, inside some form of image program that you're going to use. And you're going to do it as 1920 by 1080. And that's what you're actually making that image as. Now, that's if you want it to show up down here. If I was to move this image to the top, it would show up at the top too. But the whole entire image is basically, you know, see-through on the back end. And the graphic shows up here as it comes out. So that's how you actually make a lower third or have something fancy slide out inside your Power Director. I hope you enjoyed this video on making lower thirds for your videos and animating them inside your paint program. If you like, let me know in the comment section what kind of videos you'd like to see, and I'll see if I can make you some. Until then, I'll catch you guys on the next tutorial of Power Director. Catch you guys later.